Okay, everybody, we're welcoming a new worker today. I'd like to introduce Barbara as my new secretary. Barbara will be taking care of my personal things, more like my letters and my faxes. I will be entrusting my everything on her. Angela, I would like you to meet me in my office.
Hi, my name is Barbara. I don't really have a last name. This is my first day here. I hear that it's Reba Friday. I'm very excited. When I went into the office, I saw Angela looking at rings. I don't know why, but it looked pretty fun. You know, I should probably do that. Yeah, I don't think she likes me very much. I love this song. I'm so excited for Reba Friday. You know, I don't know all the words, but I'm trying my hardest.
Kids and never stops with gentle hands and a heart of a fighter. I'm a survivor.
Come sit in my office, please. Now, not even your first hour is up here. It's going great. Just have one quick question. Barbara,
sure.
I gave you a job earlier. I don't know what happened. Barbara, where are my faxes?
What faxes?
My faxes, Barbara.
How am I going to get...
Barbara, where are my faxes?
I don't even have a fax machine.
Barbara, I gave you.
I don't even have a desk. I have a chair and a book.
If those faxes don't get to Mr. Schmidt by the end of today, we're not getting a new popcorn machine. I need that popcorn machine. Stay in line. I need it. Want it. I'm going to get it.
Yeah, popcorn machines are important, sir.
Yes, but it's going great. I think that Reba Fridays are becoming a great trend around here.
Good. Okay. I love them.
If you don't mind, I think next Friday we're going to have a little vote off. And we're going to vote off Angela out of the office. I don't know if you'd like to be a part of that.
Sure. Are there, like, Phil Collins days? Because, you know, yeah. I freaking love Phil Collins.
You do?
Yeah.
Get out of here.
Yeah.
Me too. Barbara has been a great addition to this office. Almost more than the computers. And, honestly, I think we're going to have a great workforce together. And when she told me she likes Phil Collins, I didn't know anyone else liked Phil Collins, you know? Especially around here. But the first time I knew that she loved Phil Collins was when she said she wanted to rub massage oil all over his bald head.